could try to give you everything you wanted, you're not hard to please. And the only thing I'm asking in return is something you can give with ease. Keep on sending your love in the heat of battle. You've got something that'll save us. Got a feeling there's a jungle rhythm beating in me when I'm close to you. I don't really wanna ask for many favors, but there's something you can do. Keep on sending your love in the heat of battle. You've got something that'll save us. Keep on sending your love in the heat of battle. You've got something that'll save us.
Hey there, folks. Going to be a guitar lesson for Save Us by Paul McCartney off his new album, the lead-off track. It's a great song. I don't think there's an acoustic guitar playing on this one. I've seen Paul play this live. I didn't see any acoustic guitars. You don't really hear anything in the mix. So this is just a Judge Timbers acoustic arrangement, but it's a great track and I wanted to cover it on the channel. You certainly could play along to the recording with this, but they're playing obviously on electric guitars, a little different sound. I have the guitar in standard tuning. I'm not using any capo. Let's get right into this. We're going to start with an A minor. The opening, and I'll give you the little riff, at least as I'm playing it on acoustic guitar. It's not how they play it on electric guitars. We're just going to basically go from A minor to D minor. That's really the chords underneath it. But the little riff is something like this. I'll play it slow here. A minor to D minor. So what I'm doing there, I always like, as a rhythm guitarist, which I am, I like to play my wrists with chords basically. So I'm going to do an A minor chord shape, right? There's your A minor. And then on the B string, on the second string, we're going to go 3-1 open. And then on the G string, the third string, we're going to go 2 and then back to open on the second string, open, and then back to 2 on the third string, right? So it's... right, something like that. And then it's the same thing in D minor, same riff. You just keep doing it. Now, when I'm going to do the riff in the D minor, I'm actually going to do a D minor 7th shape. Just makes it easier to play the riff for me because the fingers are kind of all there. So I do that D minor 7 shape and then I add with my pinky the 3rd fret on the B string. So same thing, right? So in real time, something like this. So however you want to play it, this is just an acoustic arrangement for that, but I think it gets you pretty close, right? So that's the riff. We're done with that. That's the hard part, I guess we'll call it. Now let's get into the chords. So couple of funky chords, but one really funky chord in this one. But let's start off just A minor in the verses. I can try to give you everything. A minor to a D minor, just like the introduction riff, and back to the A minor to a D minor. Now the next part, we go to a C chord, a C. Keep on sending your... Now we're going to go to a B minor. I'm going to play that barred on the second fret, but however you want to play that. To an E chord. So again, we're going to start on a C. We'll start this again. Keep on sending your B minor to an E. And then we're going to walk down the E. If you want to do these, walk down. But I think it sounds better. So what do we got? We're just walking down on the fourth string, two, open, on the fifth string, three, and then to two, right? Kind of classic walk down. And that takes you right into the A minor. And we're gonna walk down on the bass. Again, the walk downs are all optional, but a lot of walk downs, walk ups in this song. So A minor, then the walk down A minor over G to an F. Then the F walk down, add the E, a low E. To a D, D7th, save us. And then here's the funky chord, save us now. So we're in a D7th, save us, and then the next chord is some kind of diminished chord. The way I'm playing it is at the first fret, I don't know if you can see, first fret I'm playing the 1 and 3, and then I'm going to add on the second fret the 4. So you're really playing those bottom four strings. And then you're gonna open up, save, and then open up the high E. Open up the high E, save us. And then you're back to the A minor riff. And that's it, that's all the verses, right? Then the only other part's the whoa, 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 that part, the middle part, that just happens once. You're in that save us, right? Save us. And then you're gonna go to an F, whoa, G, whoa. I should point out, this is gonna be an ascending pattern. I always like to point out the ascending patterns, descending patterns. So just think of the bass. F, whoa, G, G sharp, to an A minor, back to G, F, whoa, G, G sharp, up to A minor, back to G, right? So I'll give you the chords now. F to G. Now we go up to G sharp, I want to play an E below it. So an E chord, an E over G sharp. So a little bit of a stretch there. That's the way I do it with my pinky. To an A minor. And then A minor over G, walking it back down. So an F to a G. E over G sharp to A minor. A minor back down over G, back to F. Ooh, G. E over G sharp. A minor over G, walking back down. Now the last time, F, G, E over G sharp to A minor. You got something that will save us, save us. So what I'm doing there, I'm not sure, it's kind of hard to hear the chords, what's going on here. They're very quick changes. But what I'm going to play is a D minor, save us, D minor to an E. I'm going to just play a bar, D minor to E. To an A minor to D, to an A minor to D. So a D minor to E, A minor to D, and then two Gs. So one last time, save us, bump, bump, save us. So D minor E, A minor D, and two Gs. And I think there's some kind of rhythm there, so I just kind of tap my guitar, so two. And they're back to... That's it, folks. That is Save Us by the great Paul McCartney. That's the lead-off track again from his new album. Great song. Again, not really an acoustic number, but I wanted to give you a variation arrangement. You could play it by yourself on acoustic guitar. I think it works. Let me know what you think. So that's Save Us by Paul McCartney. Thanks again, folks. If you've stayed on for almost 10 minutes now, I really appreciate it. I appreciate all your support. I'll be back with another lesson. It might be a Paul, a John, a George, a Ringo, a Tom Petty, a Buddy Holly. Who knows what it will be, but I'll see you all soon. Take care.